How do you combine a line chart and an area chart into one? In this example, I have an area chart by region with a line overlaying on top of it. Let's add a new sheet and build this in Tableau. First, we're going to build a line chart using date. We'll use month of date. If I right click order date, drag it to columns, I get the choice and I'm going to choose month. I'm going to grab sales and put it on rows. That gives me a line chart. In order to change this into an area chart, I need to grab a dimension like region and put it on color. Also change it to an area chart on the marks card. Now I want to overlay a line on top of this. I can hold the control key down and drag sum of sales to the right to create a second axis. On the second axis, I'm going to change it to a line. Notice that when I swap between the two axes, you're getting two different marks cards. And now I can create a dual axis by clicking the drop down on the second sum of sales and selecting dual axis. You'll have to synchronize your axis. You'll see that this one goes to 140,000 and this one goes to 350,000. Let's synchronize them by right clicking the axis and selecting synchronize. If you want the lines to overlay on top here, you have to go to analysis, stacked marks, on. And you have a line overlaying your area chart. If you want, you can also remove region from the line to have one total line. Now I have a gray line on top of my area chart. Hope this helps.